Welcome to Areto.
enero, ahora en diciembre vamos a celebrar.
Vengo del olivo, vengo del olivo, voy para olivar. Y a los santos reyes les vamos a cantar. Y a los santos reyes les vamos a cantar.
Y los pastores sienten, los pastores sienten toda la verdad. Que ya el rey de los reyes ha nacido ya. Que ya el rey de los reyes ha nacido ya.
Vengo del olivo, vengo del olivo, voy para olivar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar.
Y la estrella del oriente, la estrella del oriente nos puede guiar. Y al frente del pesebre vamos a adorar. Al frente del pesebre vamos a celebrar.
Vengo del olivo, vengo del olivo, voy para olivar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar.
Los tres santos reyes, los tres santos reyes, me echó liga pan y batanzal, que viene al niño a adorar. Batanzal que viene al niño a adorar.
Vengo del olivo, vengo del olivo, voy para olivar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar. Y a los santos reyes le vamos a cantar.
Vengo del olivo, vengo del olivo, voy para olivar. Y a los santos reyes.
Quiero darle unas felicidades a todas las personas que se encuentran aquí hoy en un día tan glorioso y tan bonito aquí en Washington. Wow. I'd like to say thank you very much for coming here today and celebrating with us, talking a little bit about the three kings and the birth of Jesus and all the followers that come behind the three kings, bringing the aguinaldos and bringing a great big feast so they can see, you know, the Messiah, like they say, el Mesías, being born. So every Christmas in Puerto Rico, we celebrate this, the three kings. And it goes on after the Christmas time, three kings, and then the octavitas. So it keeps just going on and going on till we decide that we're going to finish with Christmas. It just doesn't finish just like that. Because we have a lot of things to share with our families, talk about history, talk about the three kings, and share with our kids how we used to do in the past. In the past, we would take our children, and they would, once they know that three kings are coming, you would take a small little box, and you would put hay inside of it.
Cogían una cajita pequeña, se le echaba hierba para los camellos, y entonces se ponía debajo de la cama. Y entonces ahí nosotros esperábamos que vinieran y trajeran los regalos.
So the children will put a little box with hay, and that little box of hay, they'll be waiting for the morning also to be full and under that bed with all those toys that the three kings have to offer. The hay was for the camels. And Gaspar, Melchor y Baltasar are the three wise men that come to his birth. Thank you so much for being here today with us and enjoying this wonderful music. You're free to clap along with us. This music is intended for everybody. Scott Clean music. For the little kids, the big kids, the adults, everybody sings along. It's a call and response. The lead singer calls and you respond. So that's how it goes throughout the whole feast. Everybody's eating and having a good time, eating arroz con dulce, eating pastelillos, pasta de guayaba, queso de papa, comiéndose un pedacito de lechón asado, comiendo pasteles, comiendo papas majadas, todo lo que se encuentra. In other words, at this certain time, it's when we're going to take out the roast pork. We're going to take out some pasteles made of everything that's in the house. There's a little bit of everything, especially the ron con coco, coquito. That means that the coquito and the eggnog is not left behind. We need that too. So we're celebrating throughout this whole time and giving fruits and giving candy and chocolates to the kids. Thank you so much. Follow along with us. Let's continue with the music and let's have a great time. Los Reyes Magos. Muchas gracias. We're going to do a number title, Los Reyes. We need you to help us too.
Mecholes de Italia, mecholes de Italia, de España Gapal, de la Tierra Santa, el rey Batasal, de la Tierra Santa, el rey Batasal. Jerusalén. Esta letanía le voy a dejar para que recuerden en su santo hogar, para que recuerden en su santo hogar. Y duerme, levántate y duerme, hijo de María, que ya está llegando los claros del día, que ya está llegando los claros del día. Celebrar el niño en Jerusalén.
Vectores de Italia, vectores de Italia, de España Gaspar, de la Tierra Santa, el rey Baltasar, de la Tierra Santa, el rey Baltasar.
¡Epa! ¡Felicidades!
ya que podemos ser un poquito más de aguinaldo. You know, the aguinaldos is something great. You know why? Because we only have one guitar player here today playing the cuatro. If you look at that string instrument right there, he'll tell you how many strings it has and how he compares them. Yes, please.
The cuatro is a 10-string instrument. Came from Spain. Actually came in the form of a lute, I believe, if I'm correct. And actually it was invented as an 8-string instrument. That's why it was given the word, the term cuatro, because it had 4 strings across. Tenía cuatro cuerdas, 8 cuerdas, pero en la serie de cuatro de Late del Día Pasón. Some years later, actually in the 1940s, the instrument being tuned in the key of G was added 2 more strings to fill out the scale in the key of G, and that's how it became a 10-string instrument. But it's still called the cuatro, and it's the national instrument of Puerto Rico.
We're going to change the music a little bit around, and we're going to take it to the coastal regions of the island where we get to hear some of the bombas and the plenas. In this case, the cylindrical drums that you see on this side being held, the seguidor, punta clavo, and requinto will be accommodating the singer as well as with the guitar and the chorus. There's always that call and response. All this music is music of the backwoods, music intended for families to enjoy, no profanity, Scott clean. All we talk about is history. And this is the way it is. Thank you so much. La plena. Let me hear you say la plena.
La plena.
La plena. With this music, it's how the people that work in the mines of Puerto Rico, and they did all their picketing with these type of instruments that you see here. They were much easier to carry than a big conga drum or a big bomba drum. So everybody jumps in the back of the politicians' cars and all that stuff with the small hand drums, and they, you know, they start to sing their songs. Thank you so much. Let's hear how the plena sounds.
Maria Antonio. Maria
Antonio. Okay.
Thank you.
María Antonia, yo soy el que te traigo esta plena de amor.
María Antonia,
ay, quiéreme, quiéreme como soy.
María Antonia,
yo soy el que te traigo esta plena de amor.
María Antonia,
contigo mi negra yo no quiero discusión.
María Antonia,
ay, quiéreme, quiéreme, quiéreme.
María Antonia,
yo soy el que te traigo esta plena de amor.
María Antonia,
contigo mi negra yo no quiero discusión. Y donde quiera que tú vayas, oye, allí yo estoy.
María Antonia,
pipéame, pipéame, pipéame.
María Antonia,
yo soy rumbero ya del barrio el mejor.
María Antonia,
ahí está plena, la traigo yo.
María Antonia,
ay, yo la canté, yo te digo pa' mi negra del amor.
María Antonia,
ay, María, María, tú eres mi amor.
María Antonia,
ay, quiéreme, quiéreme, quiéreme.
María Antonia,
ay, tú eres la reina de mi corazón.
María Antonia,
y donde quiera que tú vayas, hoy allí yo estoy.
María Antonia,
contigo mi nena yo no quiero discusión.
María Antonia,
ay, quiéreme, quiéreme, quiéreme.
María Antonia,
ahí está plena, es para ti mi amor.
María Antonia,
y donde quiera que tú vayas, hoy allí yo estoy. María Antonia, 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 María Antonia. Song that we just finished singing, it's a song of love, peace, tranquility, where the young man is telling the young lady, courting her and telling her how wonderful she is, that he doesn't want her to be jealous of him, and that he adores her, and no matter where she goes, he's gonna follow her. So that's why he says, donde quiera que tú vayas, because where she goes, he's going to go too. And those are the beautiful songs that we're talking about today. María Antonia, thank you. We're going to take just 5 seconds to give you a little introduction of how the drums are played and how they, all three drums, get together and combined create one rhythm. That's going to be La Plena. And then the lead singer is like the piano player. He's accompanying throughout the song while he's doing the lead soloing. First of all, we have the seguidores coming in, which is the bass pattern that maintains the bass. So the seguidor, as it says, seguidor means the follower, right? So he's going to follow that beat and keep it steady so we can have a format. Here we go, baby. Then we're gonna add in a counter rhythm. And the counter rhythm is gonna help, you know, sustain the beat a little bit more and accompany. And this drum is called la punta de clavo, like the point of a nail. And also in Puerto Rico, they call it abanao. Abanao because it follows just that same pattern, but in the counter rhythms. Then we have the requinto that follows and starts to accompany. And he solos throughout the song. Then you have a fish-like instrument, which is called, let me hear you say with me, el guiro. The guiro comes from the calabash family, just like the higueras, which are made from maracas. This here is like the zucchini. Once it dries and you carve the lines on it, it gives you the effect of the hi-hat, like on a drum set. And then we want to throw a little bit of melody inside as we're coming along with it, right? With the guitar and the cuatro, or a bass player if it's possible, so that we can accompany. Actually, we need a lot of chorus because all this music is around and revolves around having chorus. You know, all hillbilly music, I could say music of the backwoods, it's like that. We have good stories to tell. We also speak a little bit about gossip too. Don't think we don't, because we like to see novelas, you know, like when you're seeing soap operas and stuff like that. So we talk about a lot of things. We talk about the trains, we talk about goats, we talk about chickens. This is the way this music is. Country music of the island of Puerto Rico, of the coastal region, La Bomba y La Plena.
Someone's called El Cinco de Enero.
We're gonna do a number title, El Cinco de Enero, because once again, it reflects on the Three Kings. So there's a series of songs that just keep saying what's going on during those days,
okay?
Yo voy a esperar a los santos.
el 5 de enero yo voy a esperar a los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán.
El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar. El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar a los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán. A los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán.
Ahí salen con cautelas y la estrella lo guían. Salen con cautela y salen de día. Salen por la noche y llegan ya de día. Salen por la noche y llegan de día.
El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar. El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar. A los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán. A los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán.
Ay, en estas Navidades yo voy a cantar. En estas Navidades yo voy a cantar. A Gaspar y Melchor y el rey Baltasar. Gaspar y Melchor y el rey Baltasar.
El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar. El 5 de enero yo voy a esperar. A los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán. A los Santos Reyes a ver qué traerán.
Ay, los tres Santos Reyes yo lo sé contar. Los tres Santos Reyes yo lo sé contar. En estas Navidades les voy a cantar a los tres.
How's it going out there? Stick your thumb up and say, all right. Let's do it. Feliz Navidad. Prospero Año Nuevo. That's right. Thank you so much. One more time. We did some aguinaldos. We did some plena. And we're still going to change a little bit more and give you some other type of music. Because, like I said, it's not only one cultural music. You have the music of the coastal region of the island, but then you have music of the center of the island, where you hear the aguinaldos, you hear say chorriao, you hear say andinos. So there's a lot of different names for this type of songs that are played on the cuatro. In this case here, we're going to go into a more African-derived music. This African-derived music is called bomba. Let me hear you say bomba. Bomba! In the bomba, it's quite peculiar because, you know, you're going to see different things. You're going to see a dialogue between the drummers and the dancer. And you know, I like to explain this stuff, but I always need like this lady's help all the time to explain. So I'm gonna let this wonderful young lady right here just say some good stuff about that bomba. Come on.
Good evening, everybody. Who's from Puerto Rico? Raise your hand.
Yeah.
Eso es. Pues gritan huepa.
Yeah.
Ah, yo no oigo eso. Otra vez.
Yeah.
Ahora sí, ahora sí.
Para que tú
lo sepa. Yes. Well, bomba is one of our ancient musics, and like he said, it's our legacy from Africa, African enslaved people. We play it in the sugarcane plantations, and the way that what you see here, it's the basic instruments. We have barrels called, in Spanish, barriles or bomba drums. We have one maraca that the lead singer, it doesn't matter if it's a woman or a man, will be playing, and a set of sticks that we call cuá. And the purpose of that is to maintain also a basic rhythm. The purpose of the buleadores, which could be any of two drums, will also establish a basic rhythm. And we have one special drum called primo or subidor, which will interpret musically what the dancer is doing. So it's an interesting dynamic in the dance because whatever the dancer does, the primo player will have to interpret musically simultaneously, not first the dancer and then he plays. It's at the same time. So there's a little element of prediction there by the person who's playing that particular drum. And it's a beautiful dance that I will engage a few people here. You're welcome either to do it down there or come up here and join me and experience this. And hey, you never know. Maybe this could be our last day here, so we have to make the best of it and enjoy it. So let's do some bomba.
My land, my country, I live in sorrow and I live in pain. If I don't dance the bomba, I will die. Campo, yo vivo triste. Cada día sufriendo más. Ay Dios, ¿qué será de mí? Si no bailo esta bomba, yo me voy a morir. Triste, ay, cada día sufriendo más. Ay, Dios, ¿qué será de mí? Si no bailo esta bomba, me voy a morir. Campo, campo,
campo, yo vivo triste.
Óyeme, campito,
cada día sufriendo más.
Porque estoy sufriendo más.
Ay,
en la tierra de mis abuelos, hay la tierra de mi mamá, hay campo, yo digo así, porque yo quiero bailar la bomba, si no bailo esta bomba me voy a morir. Campo, campo,
campo, yo vivo triste,
óyeme campito, porque estoy sufriendo más. Kiringongo, kiringongo, échate para aquí, porque yo quiero bailar la bomba, si no bailo esta bomba me voy a morir. Campo, campo,
campo, yo vivo triste, cada día sufriendo más. Ay Dios, ¿qué será de mí? Si no bailo esta bomba me voy a morir.
Oye, campito, yo vivo
que será de mí? Si no bailo esta bomba, me voy a morir. Canto, canto,
canto, yo vivo triste.
Alguien me campito. Ay Dios, ¿qué será de mí? Si no bailo esta bomba, me voy a morir.
Un holandés, un holandés, baila, baila.
Dale, Jerónima, dale tres golpes, cuembenama. Dale tres golpes, golpe bomba, golpe cuembenama.
Dale, Jerónima, dale tres golpes, cuembenama.
Cuembe pa' aquí, cuembe pa' allá, oye, cuembenama.
Dale, Jerónima, dale tres golpes, cuembenama.
Golpe bomba, pide ella. And I see some people already shaking their hips. So it's very easy. If you have 2 feet and they're working, and even if they don't, you can do it on your chair. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Let me see. Eso es. Right, left, right, and left, and right, and left. Now, in that same place, you're gonna turn around slowly, doing that same step. And turn, eso es, turn, turn, turn. Dale, Jerónima, dale tres. Now let's turn to the other side. Turn, 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 turn.
Dale, Jerónima, dale tres.
Now, with your right foot to the front, and to the side, to the front, and side. And front, and side, and front. While you're doing that, I want you to listen to that drum, because he's marking what we're doing. Now do it fast. One, two, three. Now where you are, shake, 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 because we can't move, right? And stop. Again. Let's do that shake. And shake, 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 and stop.
Dale,
Jeronima. Okay, now let's do the whole thing. Let's start here. And right, and left, and right, and left. Turn around. Yes. Turn. 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 Again. Right, left. Now we're turning to the other side. Eso es. And turn. 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 Now, front and side. And side. Front and side. Okay, we're gonna do it faster now. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hop. Shake it. Hop. Shake it. Hop. You'll dance bomba today. Thank you, guys.
Dale tres golpes con verama.
Golpe bomba pide ya, golpe Jeronima.
Dale Jeronima, dale tres golpes con verama.
Cuembe pa' aquí, cuembe pa' allá, oye, cuembe nada más.
Dale Jeronima, dale tres golpes con verama.
Dale Jeronima, dale tres golpes con verama.
En este momento, vamos a coger un tiempo oportuno. We're going to take this five seconds to introduce some of the members of the group. Jesus, once again, I need that help because I'm breathing a little bit hard. But if you can do that for us, man, we will appreciate you.
Well, I will introduce you to Lisette Santiago, which she will introduce us.
Okay, thank you for that introduction.
Yes.
Okay, thank you for coming. Thank you, Kennedy Center, for having us. We had such a wonderful night with you guys. How did you guys have? How did your night turn out? Okay, I want to just take a minute to introduce these amazing musicians that we all had a pleasure to listen and work with, in my case. I'm going to start from my right. We have Mateo, who was on lead drum, and Gonzalez. We have MD and percussionist and singer, Jorge Vasquez, Georgie, we call him, Georgie. On percussion and vocals, Lise Santiago. Thank you. On cuatro, holding it down with that beautiful string instrument. How beautiful is that instrument, huh? We have Hector Mercado. And our beautiful, wonderful, lovely, I mean, I don't have enough words, okay? singer, dancer, extraordinaire. Auxil Fibles. Fibles, I'm sorry.
Febles. Auxil Febles de Carolina.
And our MC, lead vocalist, Sage. And, I mean, unless I go on, you guys already know, right? You were here, right?
Yeah.
We have wonderful Jose Rivera.
Que viva Puerto Rico.
I think we're gonna. Jose, should we give him another one?
Sure, why not?
I think we should, right?
Hey, we're gonna give you guys. So they tell me to go. That's when we go. The kings go when they go. So you know, let's do it.
Bueno, nos vamos para Loíza. Ajá. Yo te lo dije que tú ibas a querer. Yo te lo dije que tú ibas a querer bailar la bomba en mi batey, bailar la bomba en mi batey. Yo te lo dije que tú ibas a querer. Yo te lo dije que tú ibas a querer bailar la bomba en mi batey, bailar la bomba en mi batey.
Yo te lo dije que tú ibas a querer,
Thank you.